I tell you guys, spying on this militia, man, it's taken years off my life.
But boy, is it worth it. You found out where they're keeping Quo.
Bertrand's got all his veterans protecting an old cane plantation. Word is, they got all the serious deviants caged up in there.
That's that place with the streetcar out front, yeah?
That's one.
Got an idea. We fill the streetcar up with explosives, we get it going real, real fast, we ram it through the front door, and boom!
Fire will make a great diversion.
But, folks left caged up there will be burned alive.
Oh, come on, Zeke. I mean, if we do this thing with any sort of precision, we're gonna need a much bigger team.
Militia's been parading around cages full of cops. These guys used to fight against them.
You think we break them out? Give them guns?
Wait. Free cops? No. If we do that, I'm out.
Now think about it, Cole. Putting some ex-cops back on the street? Hell, that could pay off in the long run.
Screw that, man. Don't you want to see that place burn, baby? I know you do.
Whatever. It's your call, Chief.
Get soft on me, Cole. Those cops will turn on you first chance they get. Let's burn that place down.
Sure packing a lot of heat just to humiliate some police.
It'll be worth it. The cops in those cages are just a fraction of who they got back at the plantation. Bust those boys out, you're gonna have a hard time holding them back.
Yeah, we'll see.
Thank you. militia is a However, I think you're out of whip.
Alright, who's gonna join me in attacking the plantation? Bring your friend. Grab a rifle off one of those militia. Let's go!
Take the pain!
Guns around the back.
Thank you.
Hold on, Quo. I'm coming. The air inside was freezing, and only got colder going down. Quo was easy to spot, but hard to look at. Bertrand had bled her dry and filled her up again with God knows what. Getting the restraints off, that was easy. Nothing 20,000 volts couldn't handle. But walking away, I don't know. I got the feeling maybe I'd overdone it a little. That machine you were hooked up to, what the hell was it?
Not now.
You alright?
Yeah. Just get out of here.
Three sleeping pills later, and she's finally out. When are you gonna get some sleep?
Sometime soon. Right now, I need to get the power back on in Ascension Parish. I keep picturing Bertrand holed up over there, laughing about what he did to Quo.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let's start with the transformer near the canal. It shouldn't be too hard to fix. After all, you got electrical superpowers.